the bars. In gymnastics, there are three types of bars. The high bar, the uneven bar, and the parallel bar. You have to be able to swing underneath and over the top.
Sometimes flipping and turning, moving from bar to bar.
Sometimes it's difficult, so I've got to work really hard.
It gives me strong arms.
When I'm on the bar, I'm thinking about winning the Olympics.
It's so exciting. Don't forget to land your dismount perfectly. Perfectly, perfectly, perfectly.
It's so much fun. Sometimes I pretend to be a monkey. I just like to swim.
When I was little, I used to think about doing the double back, and now I can finally do it.
And now I can finally do it. I can finally do it. I can finally do it.
So come and have a go. What have you got to lose?